Hello and welcome. Welcome to the ATM. I'm coming up in episode 18. The electronic lap board. The electronic cool board. London. Okay, now we know what's involved in today's episode. It's time for the first segment, which means it's time to play the ELB. And across the line. Okay, let's bring up the lap board and find out how fast the Ferrari Testarossa got round the track. Let's have a look, let's put it on. Oh, 134.19. That is relatively quick.
What? Very quick indeed.
Okay, now that's the end of that segment. Now let's see what images we've got to go on the cool board. Welcome back to the cool board. Now let's see what three images we've got today. First image, a Ford Mondeo STSA. Now that vehicle is from the Grand Tour game. They're not bad cars, actually. So that goes in, not bad. Second image, Aston Martin DBS Superleggera. Now that vehicle is also from the Grand Tour game, and that's not a bad car either, so that goes in, not bad. And the final image, a Hennessy Exorcist. And again, that vehicle's from the Grand Tour game. That is quite a cool, monstrous car, and quite a good quite an odd name too. So that goes in, cool. And that's the end of the cool board. Okay, now that's that segment. Now it's time for the final segment, which is the travel video that for today's episode. So, enjoy it.
Arriving on platform 4 is the 1705 Thames Link service to Brighton via East Croydon and Gatwick Airport. This is your 1705 Brighton service. Please stand to the side of the doors and allow passengers off the train before boarding.
Thank you.
Okay, now that's all the segments for today's episode. And on that fragment, it is time to end. Thank you very much for watching.
See you next week.
Goodbye.